This thing is it an actual 45 minutes?
Hey, great work. That wind farm you've brought into the network is essential. By way of reward, I've added a little something to your generators. Recharge the batteries of all that includes machines, bikes, and other battery powered vehicles.
I'm going to die here.
Order assigned. Delivery parameters updated. Time limit set.
That's an actual 45 minutes.
Keep on keeping up.
Sam, here's that sure eyes.
Center was to Capital North.
Looks like a path.
You there, Bridges wants you.
Someone built the bridge here for no real reason. I mean.
Damn fools.
No, 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 no. No, these two ladders are not good. Come on.
Walked up worse.
Mm-hmm.
Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges.
Well, it did take me 10 minutes, but...
Wow, don't do things by halves, do you? Hard to believe one man could bring in a hole this big. Then again, you are a legend. Can't help wondering if the Great Deliverer isn't actually a small army. Because it sure seems like whenever someone's in trouble, you're there to lend a hand. It's enough to make me think you just might make it all the way to the coast. Good luck out there. I'll be rooting for you.
Good work. New order available.
Should suffice. Glad to see everything's in good working order. The latest in our line of EX grenades. I give you the number 2. As you may have surmised, this model was produced with various extracts refined from your fecal matter.
Obviously.
We suspect that your regular consumption of cryptobiotes has led you to excrete certain compounds that may prove especially effective against BTs. If you would like us to produce more, you need only furnish us with the requisite raw materials via your private room's toilet. I look forward to your feedback.
Was that for the motherfucking posing, just for the sake of posing? Why did I click? What the hell is Poznan? Polish city.